all of us have enjoyed our sales careers, and we have all put in our best efforts to maximize our sales, I want to share one secret of my sales career with you. In my life, I have found that 30% of my sales always came from reference selling. Do you do reference selling? And what do you actually mean by reference selling? When you have sold a product to a customer, and if the customer is very happy with your product and service, it's an empirical rule. Within 6 months of the sale of your product or service to a customer, if the customer returns a very high customer satisfaction index, as a salesman, it is my birthright. I repeat, it's my birthright to take 3 good references from every satisfied customer of mine. And since it's my birthright, I'm not going to plead for these references. I'm not going to beg for these references. I'm going to go and demand this to my customer. Of course, maintaining your soft skills. What is more important for you at this moment of time is to start believing that references is your birthright. If you have sold to a customer and if you have maintained a happy customer, go and ask for references. So, if you have sold 10 units last month, you wait for 6 months, and within 6 months, you can go and demand 3 references from this customer. So if you look at it mathematically, every 6 months, you have a list of customers from where you can get 3 references. So let's assume on an average, if you are closing 20 sales in a month, every 6 months, you have got 60 leads which come absolutely free of cost. And please remember that my reference says that the closing ratio of reference leads is as high as 55%. So if I get 60 leads every 6 months, and assuming that you have already been into business for 6 months, so every month you are going to get 60 good leads, assuming that you have sold 20 units in a month, 60 good reference leads where your closing ratio can be as high as 55%. But the important question is, do you believe in reference selling? Do you follow a process for reference selling? Do you do reference selling? Are you enjoying that 30% of sales in your kitty through references? Point to ponder about, please go and check your reference tree and check out whether every 6 months you're hitting on 3 good references from your happy customers or not. I'm sure by the time you are able to accumulate a lot of leads through references, you will remember me to have shared the secret with you. Enjoy selling.